How to get the Google or machine voice thing in male
and female version.
Let's do the male first. Actually, there are two ways. One, you can use your phone, and two, you can use your PC. But I'm just gonna explain the mobile way. The PC tutorial will be on the description. Yes guys, description exist. Okay, first you need an app called Narrator's Voice. You can get it from Google Play Store or App Store. Once you downloaded it, of course open the app. You'll need an internet connection to use the app. Smack this man's face. Change the language to United Kingdom. And change the voice to our boy Daniel. Press this, and type whatever you want. And then get back to the previous screen, and play the audio. It may take a while, if you have a bad internet connection. A little reminder, that you have to use point, comma, and capital correctly, because it will affect the spelling. Just try it. Then press this one and press save. You can rename the file if you want. You can find the file in internal storage or something like that, and narrator-s-voice. Now you can use the audio for your videos.
Now for the female version. Like the male one, there are two ways, but I will only explain the PC or laptop one. The mobile version will be on the description. First, open your Google Chrome and search up Google Translate. Change the detect language to the one you want, or just type it anyway. Once you're done, right-click on the white blank space, and press Inspect. On the right screen you'll see this? No need to read it. On the top right you can see Elements, Console, Sources, Network, and Performance. Press Network and you'll find this. Press the speaker again and you'll see these text pop out. Right-click on the Translate box and open in New Tab. It'll bring you to a new tab. If it didn't show you the same tab, you probably clicked the wrong one. Click the three dots and then download. And that's it. It'll be on your download file. Oh, and press the X over there if you want to close it. Hope this helps.
Thanks for watching.
Bye bye.